Hello to all CMA aspirants. This video is specifically for the students who are frequently asking the three most important issues or problems they are facing. First issue, many students asking for, sir, when will be the re-examinations and whether I will be eligible for the re-examinations. I am facing many problems while giving my examinations, online examinations, and I address this issue, put this issue to the institutes. Will I be eligible for the re-examinations? So answer is addressed by the Padmanabhan sir in the recent webinar, and he addressed this issue genuinely. And second issue, regarding the results of the CMA inter and final students, sir, when the CMA inter and final results will going to be announced. And third issue, regarding the SAP training, sir, giving my CA inter or final examinations and my SAP training is going on, can I extend my SAP training? And many old CMA students are asking this question, sir, I have registered before 10th of August 2020, sir, can I extend my SAP training? So Padmanabhan sir address all these issues very friendly and answered one by one. So first issue, regarding the first issue, sir, when the re-examinations are going to take place, so Padmanabhan sir answered that students who filed their genuine issue with the institutes, whether they having the recorded audio with the proctor or any kinds of evidences, so students submitted to the institute, that evidences will be take into consideration by the institute. And those students who are genuinely facing the problems while giving their examinations, one system generated report will be announced or declared by the institute. Under this report or under these statements, the name of the students or eligible students will be declared who will be eligible for the re-examinations. And re-examinations is going to take place only after the rescheduled examinations. Presently, rescheduled examinations is being conducted for those students who couldn't receive their admit cards, South Indian states of students who couldn't receive their admit cards. So exam is being conducted. After completion of these examinations, re-examination will take place, students. And after the re-examinations, result will be declared. So second answer about the results, Padmanabhan sir address about the results, result will only be declared in third or fourth week of the February, either in third week or fourth week. But in February, result will be declared surely. And the third and most important issue regarding the SAP trainings, sir, can I extend my SAP training? So you have to address this issue in FAQs. It is clearly mentioned you can address this issue to the institute. Simply mail your issues, sir, I wanted to extend my SAP training because my examinations of the CA is going to take place, I cannot attend the SAP training. So this issues will also be addressed by the institute, and your training will surely be extended. Institute and council members are very friendly with the students. They will surely take favorable steps for the students. So don't worry for all these issues. So I hope you all got your answers what you wanted to know about. And most important friends, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दिया करो, वीडियो को लाइक कर दिया करो दोस्तों, और अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ शेयर कर दीजिए यार, थोड़ा सा मोटिवेशन मिलेगा. तब तक के लिए सी यू, टेक केयर, बाय बाय.